Okay. Let's continue with the killings. Only gaining up experience. Yes.
Yeah,
god damn. Sick. Oh. Move. Ask the goblin priesters for help. No, I'm killing the goblin.
People up ahead. Something's wrong.
You're a true soul. You can't die.
I don't think he's caught.
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows marked on their flesh. And something within you stares in response.
He's hurt badly. An owl bear got him deep.
I'm watching you.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his sibling.
Protect them. She is a true soul.
He's with the you're a true soul. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
What?
A true soul like you has been chosen. Your words are her command. She grants you the power to and when the time comes.
That fellow had a tadpole in his head, and they consider him blessed? Chosen? What madness is this?
We know that all too well, man, but...
We're looking for fugitives. Survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. You! Brynna! Kill her!
What the hell happened? What the hell?
I have fury.
Hunt completed.
Strange power resonates within the... Your limbs move of their own accord. There's something of value here. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you. Your muscles loosen. The tadpole breaks free of its deceased host.
Maybe I need more pockets.
And that's the bear that killed him.
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before.
Pop out your chest and roar.
The owlbear's one good eye flicks away for a moment and see an owlbear cub. The owlbear stares. It sits back, its eyes still fixed on you. You can leave now, or step closer, and die.
I'm not leaving. Why am I glowing? Oh, because, okay. You could have lived if you did not attack me.
Thank you. from you to his dead mother.
Oh.
God damn it.
A single strike will end his suffering.
It hurts.
You watch speechless as the cub begins.
At least the cub has a fighting chance now. That, or we've just prolonged its misery. Another step forward. All's well, I hope. Aside from the obvious. I want to have a word.
Oblivious to your presence, the cub cont- Oblivious to your-
Might be useful. An owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune.
Under anything? Deal in addition. No. Fuck that shit. Okay. I've killed the bear.
Look there. Saluna statue. It is. There's magic at play here. A spell keeping this chest shut. Contents easily.
Oh.
There is work to do. Is that blood? No, never mind.
Breeds madness.
Quite ready for you.
Best get going.
Oh, I cannot even pick it up.
Progress. faith protects me.
What to do? All right, what now? Light on my feet.
Zoro is still here in the inventory.
Let's try not to tell the maybe. God. Doesn't have resistance to bludgeoning damage. They should be bludgeoning. Okay, let's leave chest. Oh, so this was so I can avoid the bear, right? This is Arrow. Okay.
I've got a long road ahead. I have to keep going.
Can you jump? Yeah, I will.
Here goes nothing.
Ah, Zathisk, you mentioned intrigues me.